Making railway history, the first freight train from the eastern Chinese city of Zhengzhou has arrived in Hamburg in Germany. It covered more than 10,000 kilometres in just 15 days, halving the normal travel time by sea.